Being a prop master is perfect for my personality. I would never make it as a set decorator because if we were doing a therapist's office, I would be so tempted to hang that.